catching the 604 ScotRail service to Carlisle. Approaching the first station stop in this journey, which is Annan. Approaching Gretna Green, the last station in Scotland, and the first station in Scotland. Crossing the border from Scotland into England, crossing the River Sark. That's us now in England, that's the River Sark there. And joining the West Coast Main Line. Approaching Carlisle. Great journey on the ScotRail service from Dumfries. The 604 from Dumfries here to Carlisle. Getting the next train here at 7:27, and it's an LNER service up to Edinburgh Waverley. Normally LNER doesn't come this way, but obviously there's engineering works between Newcastle and Edinburgh Waverley. The divert over the Tyne Valley line from Newcastle through Hexham and Haltwhistle and into Carlisle. £20 million to be spent on improvements to Carlisle railway station. Waiting on the 0727 LNER service to Edinburgh Waverley. The 0727 LNER Azuma service from Carlisle up to Edinburgh Waverley. This service has been diverted from Newcastle via the Tyne Valley line through Hexham, Haltwhistle and here to Carlisle. This often happens when there's engineering works. just passing through Beetuck there, which is about 2 miles from Moffat. The M74 in view there. The River Clyde. First station stop here in Edinburgh, which is Haymarket. Approaching Edinburgh Waverley, there's Edinburgh Castle up there. Well, that was a fab journey on LNER Azuma from Carlisle to Edinburgh Waverley. So this train will now continue down to London King's Cross.